project control.
I want to activate the project.
Warning. Activating the project will result in an estimated 305,000 casualties. Do you wish to continue?
Living in the Bahak system. This is...
Shepard, no! Do you have any idea what you've done? You leave me no choice. If we can't stop this asteroid, it must be destroyed.
Tell me where to find Dr. Amanda Kenson.
Dr. Kenson is traveling to the reactor core module.
An Ezo-core meltdown should do it. Because of you, everyone on this rock will be obliterated.
Not if I get to you first.
Let's go!
Don't try to stop me, Shepard. I have to do this. Stop now, Kenson. Hackett's friend or not, I will kill you. You're forcing my hand, Shepard. You know that. There is no escape. There's no redemption for what you've done. I will die, never having seen the Reaper's blessings. And you will just die. Damn it, Kenson! How do I stabilize the reactor core?
All automatic safety protocols have been overridden. To stabilize the reactor core, manually insert cooling rod A from this control station. Manually insert cooling rod B from control station B. Doing so will stabilize the reactor core. Cooling rod A.
Get in there.
I've seen it.
Step away from the reactor.
You've ruined everything. I can't hear the whispers anymore.
Turn around. Now.
You've taken them away from me. I will never see the Reaper's arrival. All you had to do was stay asleep. None of this had to happen.
Kenson, you don't have to do this. We can get off this asteroid.
No, we cannot.
Joker, this is Shepard. I need a pickup, now.
Communication system damaged.
Damn it!
Evacuation protocols in effect. All personnel report to escape shuttles.
Where can I find an escape shuttle?
Take the lift from this room to the external access. From there, proceed to the communications tower. The remaining escape shuttles will be located on the tower's landing pad.
I have to get to that comm tower and take a shuttle. It's my only chance.